All right, hello? Okay, good. I think it works. Let me turn down the audio. I think that's good. Wow, I feel this game gets so quiet so quickly. All right, that should be good then. Okay. So then we are back with Cuphead. Last time we beat three levels. Let's see if I could. So it's Goopy Le Grand or Le Grande. I don't know how to really say that. The Root Pack and which one? Ribby and Croaks. I'm not sure which one I'm actually planning to do next. I'll have to see. So it seems like I have to do this one, or that gets, you know, built up once we do this place. What about over here? I guess it seems like I'm kind of alternating areas, so I could probably do that. Let me actually do the run and gun. I think I want to do this. I also want to try and collect coins if possible. I would like to see which, oh. No, I got hit there. I would like to see if I can complete this run and gun. Okay. I could have probably dodged that, but it seems like I won't. Oh yeah, I do remember. I think there's usually a boss at the end of this. Okay, I think these guys will just keep coming, so I just need to get through as fast as possible. Oh, well, that didn't work. I almost took some damage there I didn't have to. I need to be using my lock mechanic more. Just something I'm not doing enough, I think. All right, there we go. Good. Oh no. I mean, this is definitely better than before. You're gonna sked up soon, right? Yep. Holy, I don't know what's happening. So we can get the pink, which is good. I'm a bit always like, you know, a bit unsure on the timings, you know, if I can get it. You see, like right there, I mess it up. I don't know what that acorn is. I used my. I completely forgot I had a dash. I didn't forget I had a dash because I, you know, I was able to use it there. How close was I? Still, like fairly far. Maybe I'm going too slow. Maybe I have to like. Okay, no, never mind. I should try and kill the enemies before going. I know, right? I woke up like 3 hours ago, though, I think. That is not cap. I woke up 3 hours ago. I only w slept for like 3 hours. Yeah, I didn't sleep a full 8 hours. Okay, good. Through there. I'm sure I go to bed early today. Yeah, we'll see. I need to be spamming my B button, I guess, which is when I do the thing. Where is it? Complete 20 parries. Okay. I didn't even mean to do that, but sure, I'll take it. How close? I have to be close to the end, right? Oh yeah, here. Nice. Oh wait, there's still... I thought that was the boss. No! How close was I to the end? Dang, I was so close. How many coins am I actually getting? Ah, I really got hit by that. The moving platform screwed me over. I'm just gonna try and run through while collecting all the coins that's possible. Like, there I could have parried. Like, I need to learn to parry in more cluttered areas. I got this one. Maybe, I don't know, how do I just stop taking damage? I don't really know how to. You see, like, right there, what could I have done, I guess? There I could have parried.
Here goes.
Okay, let's collect the coin. I'm glad I can kill these guys really easy because of the spread shot. Hello, Jigsaw. How are you doing? Can we get the parry off? I agree with that statement. It is a factual statement. Oh, these things blow up. Good thing I wasn't close to that then. So let's make sure I dodge this, collect the coin. So I'm sitting at 3 coins currently. Okay, I can dodge that. Now the acorn maker. I'm sitting on 3 lives, which is nice. Oh, I was able to kill the acorn there as well, which is actually massive. Okay, I get hit. Oh, if you fall off, you just get dragged back up. That's nice. How many coins do I have?
Bravo!
3 lives, yeah. I think that was pretty good. I think I only got 4 coins, though, I feel. The Toho mindset, true. Oh no, I did get 5 coins. Oh, I could have gotten like S if I didn't take that damage at literally the end. It was the last thing, and I took damage there. All right, let's enter the shop. Okay, what am I taking? I want the smoke bomb. The first parry move is automatic. All you need to do is jump. That doesn't seem that good to me. Okay, and I guess that's all I'll be taking for now. Can I, like, equip that? Oh, yeah. Why is equipped? Yeah, super charm. Smoke bomb. This is cool. What is that? Dark side of the moon. Oh, let's see. We gotta think.
What's that? You two wanna fly in a plane? Like I do? You're not sitting in any cockpit till you study those blueprints.
Okay. Oh, why shoot, special, parry, and then R2 shrink. Okay. So, oh wait, I can try it out here. That's good. Here. No, that's special. Cool. B, parent any time to nullify or interact with pink objects, and R2 shrink. Oh, how was the album then? Let's exit. I guess I can always go back there if I want to learn how to attack, or like how to play the thing. Okay, the plane's gonna take a while for me to understand. Okay, you know what? Great start.
A great slam and then stop. Now go.
I need to use my right trigger more. I feel like I'm not seeing these attacks coming out. It's an amazing album, okay. Wait, I thought I pressed my... Oh no, my EX, it's like dropped the bomb from above. Okay, I have to wait for the tier 5 thing. Here we go. Usually being one of the best of all time. Really? I didn't even know that. And do you agree with the rankings? Okay, so this one, I need to kind of be staying in a different... Yeah, you see? Like, different plane, I guess. Or different... How to get a plane? Like, level. So I don't, Oh, let's make sure I hit. So I don't get hit with the bull thing. Let's not get hit on the reverse either. Okay, so that's gonna send out like a arrow with some blue stars.
Here goes.
I guess I probably need to be standing just on a different plane in general. I haven't, no. I don't feel like I've even heard the name, you know? Usually you hear, like, names of popular albums. But I don't feel like I've even heard the name for that one. Oh, I got hit.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on!
I just keep... I'm trying to, like, hit my shots, but then I get hit by her... Like Haas. It feels like this level shouldn't be that hard, and I just keep getting hit by everything. It's a prism. Okay, yeah. I've seen the. I've seen that. I know what you're talking about.
A great slam and then stop.
I remember a lot of people talking about how this is one of the hard. I guess I still haven't gotten to the last phase, which is usually what people say is the hardest part about this boss, so I'm not gonna say anything yet. Oh, is it always bull first? Oh no, I'm gonna get hit, aren't I? Oh, managed to dodge that. I need to be using mini form more. That's something I'm not doing. Usually the prism is what you kind of think of when you think of Pink Floyd. At least for me, that's how it's like. Oh, I got hit there, really? Thought I was in mini form. Dang, it is hard to tell where that, like, you know, bull is going. Or even just to, you know, dodge it to not take any damage. Because I can't really tell when it's going to hit. I got hit on the way back. You see, like, there, it looks like it goes higher than I thought it would. Okay, now it's probably gonna attack right here. Good. I just need to get the timings down. Where's your palms? Yeah. I'm just need to get good.
Now go.
I'm just not very good at averaging when it's gonna attack or not, and then I keep going for attacks and I keep getting hit by it. Okay, now she's gonna come back. Okay. I need to... There's a lot of things I need to just, you know, keep in mind. There's the, you know, the boss itself that I need to be hitting. I need to be dodging the boss, dodging the stuff around it, and then also using my EXs whenever possible. And, you see, like, there. And, I should be using the mini form. And then the boss also comes back. I didn't even mean to dodge that. That was complete luck. Oh, okay, so her last attack is like two attacks in a row. I was able to dodge that, but I didn't hit the other thing, which I actually could have parried. I wasn't okay. Like the first half of the album. What is that? What is that attack? Yeah, I consider listening to something else. But the second half of the album really was just much better. Let's go up. I got hit by there. This is really annoying because it feels like I can do this so easily. And I'm just not. Look at that. I just get hit by that for no reason. Which was the Danny DeVito meme? There's a bunch of them. Oh, I got hit by there. I'm not even getting past second phase and she has like 50 of them. 50 phases. Oh my god, I get it. Okay. The one from itself, yeah, okay. I'm just gonna use this. I don't know how I was able to get it up so fast, but hey, you know what? I'll take it. What do I do about that tornado? I guess, yeah, just go into mini form and it should be fine. Now I can go up. Oh, this one's the new phase. I didn't see this one. Oh, what did... Okay, cool. Yeah, that was fun.
A great slam and then...
What all the previous songs... What do you mean what all the previous songs were? Really, I got hit by that. Yeah, I need to look for when this thing stops. Like that. You see, now that I know it stopped, I didn't even realize it stopped before. It's so much easier to dodge. Well, I was just asking, what do you mean, it made you recognize what all the previous songs were? Because, like, what do you mean, like, what were the previous songs then? Like, you know, what did they... Okay, wait, let me use my missile here. Okay, this phase isn't too bad. I just have to dodge the initial thing, and it should be good. The problem isn't the attack itself, it's that we have no space with the attack. Oh no, that was like right in the middle. I was scared I wouldn't be able to dodge that, but we did. The whole album was in substances in the first path. Okay, first part is the important half. Oh, okay. I should have gone up. I don't know why, I just kind of stood there. I also shouldn't have used my, like, tier 5 missile there. Because that, I could have gotten through that phase. Oh, really? It was going that way? I didn't realize it could swap. Now it makes this phase even more cringe. Really? Does it always start up? That's something I want to see. Where did your Toho skills go? Well, I'm not playing the same thing over and over, so... It's a different stage. Or it's a different, thing. Toho, I would just get so much practice doing the same thing. So it's pretty easy to just get used to it. Oh, I got hit. It'll take me a while to get it.
Here's a real high-class bout. You're up!
Why? It doesn't- I usually don't get things like, you know, first try. It usually takes me a while to, like, understand, all the attacks and stuff.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up!
I feel like, I don't know why, she has less HP or something. I feel like I'm getting her to this phase much faster. I don't feel I'm doing anything different. Oh, turning small there actually was so huge. Okay, I'm gonna wait till she hits, Really, did I get hit by the laugh? Okay, let's go down. Please tell me she should be going to next phase soon. Have you been playing it recently? Oh, I got hit by that. Okay, that's unfortunate. All those stars, like, turn back around. Okay, game. Thank you for that.
A great slam in that stuff.
I really prefer the other phase to this one. But she can freeze your bombs? Does it, like, continue going off after? Or is it, like, you know, if it's frozen, it, like, doesn't work? Oh, I'm gonna get hit. I need to try to play down more when I can. You see, because, like, yeah, it has, like, an upper... thing. I know, did two attacks in the row. Wow, thank you. It goes on after, but it's just crazy. So how does she, you know, how does it work? Because it's like, your bombs get used on you, right? And then how does it, you know, kind of screw you over? Like, the projectiles can still pass through it and everything? Oh, she freezes you, then sets up projectiles. Oh, okay. So you have to, like, just be ready for it beforehand. I don't know how I'm standing in the perfect place to get hit every time.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
Okay. So fight has been really difficult? Go down. Dude, these things that spawn in are actually the main boss, not even this. You see, like that. I didn't even realize that thing came back. It's from down there. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna use this. So I'm gonna assume the attack comes from... No, it doesn't come from the top all the time.
A great slam and then some.
Then how am I supposed to, you know, not get hit by that? I'm starting to hate this boss more and more because the attacks look like the easiest thing in the world, but it's like where she places them. It feels so cringe.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
There we go. There's one lap and two, and that's okay. I can hide under. I'm glad the bull is always first. It's gonna go attack. There we go. It's gonna start attack again soon. That felt really good. Okay, watch out for the next lap. I need to be using mini form more. What hit me there? Nah, but that was... That felt really stupid. Okay, I also... That was also stupid on my part because I shouldn't be standing in the middle there. Oh, I got hit. Gonna shoot with every single number card. We didn't think it was a good idea. Well, how come? What were you gonna talk about, you know, in it? Like, just, like, say how good they are in the game? Like, in, you know, actual Yu-Gi-Oh! Trading card game? Or, do it, like, would you plan to scale it? Or, like, you know, canonical tier lists. Oh, I almost got hit there. How good they are, okay. I accidentally went up there instead of going down, so... That was annoying, that I got hit there. I should be able to hit that. Cool. Alright, I'm using the mini four more there. That's good, but I'm only down to one more life. Ok, I really like how she, like, waves her hands. I don't know why, that's just funny to me. Oh, there she goes, swapping phases. At least I see her last phase now. I just touched her nose and then died there. I was close though, I got close. The phases are based on zodiac signs. Yeah, I see that. Like, what is it? There's Taurus. I guess the twins are Gemini. And then, what else is there? There was the, is that Virgo? Or, no, the bow guy. Sagittarius? I can't remember.
Good day for a well battle. Now go!
Oh, and then it shows up the constellations before the phase. That's really cool. I completely zoned out. I was just looking at the filter, like, you know, the old filter, like, you know, in front of the game. And I was just mesmerized by it. I don't know why, I really, really like it. I don't know how I could have dodged it. Maybe I could have gone above it. No, but then there was the green thing, like, you know, green blimp thing that's right there. So I wasn't really too sure. Or too confident on it. Ah, okay. That's annoying. That's also annoying.
This match will get red hot.
It just feels like sometimes I'm able to know what to do, and then sometimes I just completely fail everything. Like here, let's see if I lock it in here. No, I don't get that. I thought I didn't have to turn into mini form there, but I should have. I feel like I, like, the way the tornado goes, I feel like I can't go above it. But I definitely should be able to. Okay, first phase easy. Oh, it seems like her wheel doesn't count as a fate or like a hitbox, which is nice. I think if I didn't turn mini there, I would have probably taken damage. I think anytime I see those green ones, I have to kill that first. Butter, milk. I'm not, what is it? Actually, no, what was it gonna say? I, you know, would say I enjoy butter. I'm not, like, a huge fan of it. You know, I know there's some people that, like, eat it all the time, like, for everything, but it's like, you know, I like it on certain things. In terms of raw butter, I mean, obviously if you make, like, cakes and stuff, yeah, I like butter there, but, when it comes to just, butter alone, like, you know, eating it as, like, an ingredient, I guess, some parts okay, but not, like, yeah. Oh, the spaceship got me. I was just about to use my EX as well. I would have gotten close there. But yeah, have you been enjoying your rebrand, Jigsaw? With everything? Oh no, just like, you know, changing your name and your Discord, that's what I mean. Oh, okay, yeah, my bad. Just send me the video then, I guess. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. I don't know why your stuff is not showing up on my chat. There's like surplus and stuff when he's here, like it's you know, it shows up. I don't know why it doesn't show your things. You're in for a treat, okay. Okay. Gonna use that. Hopefully I can kill the twins again before... Oh no, but this attack still goes off? Oh, that's cringe. That is actually... Yeah. Okay, here we go. I have to look out for the UFOs. Please don't tell me it hits. Of course it hits. I feel those UFOs take so long to go off.
Here goes.
As long as it's not green, I don't have to kill these things. Because, yeah, some of them could be pink. Like, you know, the shots could be pink, so I can parry it. Okay, I just was unsure and went into small form there, even though it did cut a bit of damage off. Oh no, there's a green one. Okay, we're good. Survived it, and that's what matters. I feel like I need to be using more EXs because, I'm, like, always sitting on 5 here, and, like, I just have extra damage I'm missing out on. animal sounds? Oh no, that thing just went, like, shot right next to me. I guess they do, you know, look like animals, huh? Like the fluff and everything when she transforms. Can I say moo? Moo! There you go. Is that what you wanted or anyway else? Oh, we didn't look at the star. Oh, was she close, right? She was kind of close. What's your idea?
It's on.
Okay, well, I'm getting there. But this probably is not going to be it because I got hit by that laugh. Yeah, I mean, it could be. We'll see. That's not it. Minecraft custom sound pack where I do the noises.
This match will get
red hot.
Here goes.
Let's see if we can make the hurt sound. Ooh. That did not sound right. Ooh. Stuff like that. You just find old clips so it's more random. I guess, true. And then the villager sound. What would the villager... Because if we're going off old clips, that has to be a sound that I made before, right? I do have Minecraft, yeah. It's like literally all I played entirety of middle school. That was like my no-life game. I can use a missile. Oh, I got too close there. Ideally, I would like to get more than one life by moon phase, but I don't know if I can. Let's just figure out how to do it, okay.
Here's a real high-class bout. Now, go!
I would love to see what sounds you can kind of put together. Wait, that means it would also have to be, like, the grass walk sound would be me as well, and the, stone walk sound, the running water, the lava sound. I would really like to see what you did for all those. You won't do everything. Okay. Yeah, that does seem like it'll be a lot. Okay. Sounds good. Oh no, I should have stayed in mini form for that. That was two greens in a row, are you serious? What hit me? Oh, that didn't kill the thing. I guess probably all the, like, alive things you could probably do, or like, you know, the animals and stuff like that. Have you ever screamed really loud on stream? I don't think so. Not that I could know of. The thing that I could think come closest to me, like, yelling on screen or on stream was, like, the Hollow Knight thing. Where, like, you know, I finally beat Absolute Radiance, like, completely, pitless. But that's the only thing, really. Even there, I kind of just screamed, like, okay, you know? Not really, and it wasn't, like, the loudest thing. Oh, wait, I can shoot these stars? Oh. That does make things nicer. Oh, it does take a while to kill, though. Okay, she's close to last phase. I love this song so much. I don't know why, I just really, really do. I almost got hit by that lap, and that would be very sad. Okay, there she goes. Okay, I'm gonna wait until she does this, like, thing. I don't know what to really call that. I messed up my... when I activated it, so I actually took some damage, and yeah. I need to be alternating between the small form there. How I beat up Cuphead Hitler, surely. That's definitely the plan, I think. Is that something I said? Like a jigsaw. Oh, I accidentally didn't use my EXs, so I'm sitting on a bunch of excess power that I'm not gonna be using. But, like, you know, I'm over filling it, I guess. what you said earlier there. Oh, I got hit. No! I completely messed up. I went tiny, missed the pink thing, thought I could hit it, and then parried, and then I just got hit by the tornado. Yeah. You really want me to say it, huh? You know what? Here you go. Just for you. I got a poop, guys. Now we'll see what you do with that then. I need to keep using my, like, you know, one power EXs so I don't, like, you know, I'm just not overfilling it like how I'm doing right now. Because, like, you know, it's just... like, I could be using the one bar and then, you know, still be able to do my five bar later on. I need to go into mini form for that. Okay. Good. Okay, do I want to use it instantly, actually, now that I think about it, or no? No, I think I'm fine. I don't need to. I'm just gonna use it here. Hopefully dodge that UFO. There we go. No, I got hit by that. I wanted to get the parry and then get it off, but I couldn't. It's just this last phase now that's really gonna be killing me. I can get through her pretty quickly, I would say. Otherwise. Yeah, unfortunately I took that. I just need to be looking for when the bull is about to, like, hit. But the thing is, it's like, I would love to do that, but I feel like I need to be looking at those other things to kill it before I even get a thing off. And once again, I forgot to use my power. Okay, I can use this missile. This guy's moves, now that I kind of understand it, aren't really too hard to beat. I can get the parry off. And now she's gonna go into her next phase, hopefully soon. I didn't mean to do that here. Okay, that's unfortunate. Hopefully I can stack up a bunch of stuff early then. And this way I can kind of just focus on the moon and try to get better at it. I missed my parry. Need to use more EXs. How close is she, I wonder? I got hit. She's right there, isn't it? Oh, I'm gonna cry.
Here's a real high-class bout.
I had a feeling, because I used a lot of just the powers on her, and it's really easy to hit it. Because she's very stationary. Got hit once, so it's a bit sad, but okay. How big are my feet? They are size... what are they? 10? 11? Something like that? It really depends on the shoe I wear, but generally around there. That would be in, yeah, in inches. My feet are huge. My feet are huge. There you go. Oh, why do you make me say this stuff? No problem. I Okay, there she goes into this phase. I can blow up there. Get rid of that thing. I can parry. Oh, really? Wait, that's so weird. It shows, like, that stars come out at different times because only two stars came out there. Unless, like, I just managed to kill one before I even got to see it. Which I guess is a possibility. This time I gotta make sure not to use the missile until she reaches moon phase. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's make sure. I gotta look at these UFOs up here. Okay, good beginning. Let's go! Okay, huge. Massive! Wow, that was only 2 minutes. I guess, no, I did do the run and gun as well before, didn't I? Okay, do I want to try another boss? Because if I want to try another boss, I feel like I'm not gonna... Oh, you know what? No, I won't do a boss. I'll do the other thing. Whatever that is. Let's wait. Let me go back. Excuse me. I have to go all the way around. That way I can get my, you know, like, super, super move. Where am I going? Oh, yeah, there. Okay. Oh, yeah, I didn't talk to the fish. Let me talk to the fish.
Be gone, spirits! Oh wait, you're real. I was about to hit you with the old fairy move, bloop. That's how you deal with the ghosts around here. Only a nitwit tries shooting someone who ain't really there. Speaking of not being places, would you fellas mind moving on? You're spooking the fish.
Okay. Let's enter the mausoleum.
The goons are out tonight. It's on!
Oh, I just need to be parrying. Is that all this is? Okay. This should be fine then. Okay, so far so good. Why? I shouldn't even need to be holding my attack. What am I doing? Okay, victory. That was pretty easy.
Garsh, I don't know how to thank you boys for saving me. Where are my manners? I didn't even introduce myself. I am known as the Legendary Chalice. Pleased to meet you. I was searching for magic and got trapped by those ghosts. Speaking of magic, please accept this gift. It should help. There are other mausoleums around Inquil Isle. I just wonder.
Okay. People are scaling Skibbity Toilet on Reddit. I've definitely seen a bunch of stuff on Skibbity Toilet. I haven't seen scaling, though.
Dear me, you must forget that magical super arts to be equipped in the menu before use.
Alright, let's equip the super then. Super art 1, energy beam. A devastating attack spills from your head, horizontal only, ground or air. Cool. Okay. Let us watch the video you sent. So how is the scaling working, you know, going then with that? Case cringe comp 10 videos. I have to go to here. There. Okay. There we go. Just see post called FNAF versus Skibbity. That's kind of funny. Okay. Let's go.
Reacting to cringe gumps.
Don't want none unless you got. What is that? Okay, I just realized this is like reactception. It's like, you know, he's reacting to TikTok things, and then I'm reacting to him react to a thing.
Some people eat snails.
Okay, we're just the thing. They must
like fast food.
Dude, what is this?
He's come back.
Hi, thank you for giving me this dream. You are pretty cute. Did he just close that?
Are you kidding me? What? Dude, he's so rude.
I'm so embarrassed.
He's so rude.
I'm so embarrassed.
Knock on the window.
Okay, but why would you...
Hey.
Oh my gosh.
I just wanted to ask.
This is a... This one's a joke, right? This one, like, no one's this... Like, yeah, he's wearing the hentai shirt. Like, yes, it has to... This one has to be a joke. I refuse to believe this one's, like, being serious. Or sorry, no, it's that's Ahegao.
Everyone sounds the same. They all
which I guess out. Yeah is hentai, but whatever. How long does this go for? I'm sorry, that was I have physically reacted to that. What is this?
Mozzarella! Pepperoni!
Dude, rip, like, cleaning that up. What happened then?
Why'd you leave me? Because now I can't get lit without you. Like, how am I supposed to get lit? I'm sad.
What is this? Okay. He's getting into it. Yeah. Oh no, is this sheep? I couldn't tell. So yeah. He's yeah, it's Naruto. Okay, he's turning up. What? Imagine just taking the tray, just that's happening. Like, I don't even know what I would do.
Three tomatoes are walking down the street. Papa tomato, mama tomato, baby tomato.
Okay.
Have you heard this?
No.
And baby tomato's lagging behind. So Papa tomato goes back and squishes him. Says ketchup. Hey.
He's just going up and
around the graveyard.
Zombie apocalypse.
It's telling these jokes to people.
Hey. What lights up a soccer stadium?
Soccer stadium?
Yeah, what lights up a soccer stadium?
Dude, it's just so awkward. Oh, it's just so awkward.
Oh, a soccer match?
A soccer match. Hey, why did the girl fall off the swing?
Why?
She had no arms.
Okay.
Oh, there's a Harry Potter sorting hat filter. I'm gonna prove to y'all that I'm a Hufflepuff. See, I'm a Hufflepuff. Look at that honey badger. I'm just too sweet to be anything else.
I worked again.
Okay.
That's a little excessive. CEO of
Dang.
What are you doing today? I ain't
It's a what is it? Queso cringe TikTok comp, I guess.
This is America. This is our land. Y'all about to have a panic attack.
She's okay. Oh wait, is my mouse on something? Oh no, it's so sad, guys.
Please save us, please.
Wait, what is she? Okay. What was that in the background? Yeah, I realized that after. Alright, he is in the zone. I feel like I've had that happen to me a couple times, I'm not gonna lie. He is so in. Okay, I don't know why he's not, like, cleaning himself up, though.
With a key, as if I were some sort of a peasant.
I'm just kidding. I'm only complaining because the lock system really heavily relies on having a fob.
Moving on. Mask. Because the parallelogram never ended. Be safe. Tiny pot.
Full of tiny buttons. It found its purpose. Also, it makes a great noise.
Two leftover googly eyes.
What is this?
Container from Lindy English.
See that hole?
Almost lost my hiking boot. What I get for not going barefoot?
A rock.
Wait for it.
The new
hurts your soul.
In a D20. Question for you.
I don't even know what's happening here in this clip.
What's in your pocket?
Oh my. What is this? That was like, that's a sense of fashion I wouldn't get. Oh, yeah, especially this. Can you please scream slick?
Guys, I've never tried.
Christy, wake up! I don't like this.
Okay, I mean, this guy is cool. Isn't this guy the one who sang the I don't even know what to call it, but like that song. What is this? Actually, it's crazy. Yeah. Wait, what is? I can't hear. Oh well.
I really hope this weather doesn't get any hotter. You're already thirstier than SpongeBob gasping for
water. I'm gonna have to lower the volume after this, but I can't really hear that well. They are so cool, yeah. He's spitting?
Words too powerful. I'm gonna leave his cranium cracking.
Okay, let me lower it again.
What is this?
And why does it have ooh-woo on the screen? Okay, well. This is just... Evil laugh contests. Why is she wearing a maid outfit? What is this competition for? Like, what? Okay. Only at an anime con- I guess, yeah, you're right. This is so bad. This is so bad. Okay, this is the last one.
My name is Dawn. I can do a laugh.
Okay. I like that one. Okay.
And then my niece and nephew were trying to teach me this one. Do it with me, guys. This one.
This is so funny.
All right. Well, there you have it. Dance moves on a Tuesday morning.
I don't know how, like, you know, people can, like, put this up and not feel cringe. Like, you know, if it, like, I feel like if I, like, even thought about, like, me thinking about doing something like that, I cringe at myself. It's like, do they not have any, you know, are they not ashamed at all? Like, do they not think about what they're placing? It's like, oh, people are gonna make fun of me for that.
I'm Josh, I'm 27, no pressure. And today I'm gonna kiss a girl for the first time. I can do this. I'm ready. I don't even know how I made it 27 years without kissing a girl. It's really crazy, actually. Like, none of my friends have waited that long. I don't think anyone probably in the human history have waited that long. I'm pretty shy when it comes to talking to girls. So hopefully, like, this can lead to something. Might be a little...
Dude, there's no way he undid the one button. That's crazy.
Confident if the first kiss went well. Maybe she sees potential.
Everything sucks. Oh.
Just kidding. Everything is great. No, really. I haven't thought about my
wow.
Today. Oh, wait. I just did. But I went outside for the first time in a few days and it felt nice.
This is doing this. I guess this is kind of impressive, you know, having like that huge mask on your head. But I guess she also isn't doing many, like, head movements, so I don't know. I mean, kinda true, yeah. I won't lie. What is happening here? Okay. The TV? What is happening on the TV? Oh, you mean here. That's crazy. I didn't even see that. Yeah, I saw. That's what, like, how does that even happen? They have to be like on an apartment or something. And then we have the furry one beforehand. You know, you know, like, everyone's like, oh yeah, I hate furries, right? Like, there's the entire thing. You know, I think furries can be cool. It just depends on, of course, who. Because some of them, like, in that community are just, like, completely unhinged. And those, I think, are a bit much. Like, I think, we ever seen the scene, like, you know, the thing where it's like, oh, furries outside of FurCon all, like, howling, you know, at people who walk by. That's, like, you know, stuff I can't do. It's like, you know, if you just do it in your, you know, whatever, like, just don't involve other people, or, like, at least not try to force it on other people and, like, make them very uncomfortable, I think that's fine. Yeah. It's a call to Fox News dancing the triple hip replacement. Why the triple hip replacement? I do agree that they get hated on a lot more than I believe is necessary. I think, like, any fandom, you'll probably get, like, some hate no matter what. But I think furries get a lot of the brunt of it. Too much, I think. Okay, that is it from me then, for, you know, Cuphead for today. We beat one boss, we did one run and gun, and then we did the mausoleum to unlock the EX. I think that's pretty good, and then we watched some TikTok cringe. And I think that's a pretty good stream. Okay, thanks to everyone who stopped by during the stream, I appreciate it. And I'll be back with more Cuphead tomorrow. As long as I don't sleep through stream.